right, here's a mild economic summit update on alternative energy. Ever so often I have to bring one of my energy ideas out, and I have come to the conclusion that I am enamored with Fresnel discs with the glass. So I have an idea that if you make one small one, that it can create many others. Once you actually make the mold, and local communities all around the world can bring in their recycled glass. Once we have that mold, we have the structure of the Fresnel shape, any community in the world will be able to melt local glasses from imports. I know I'm really hot and sweaty. I was just working out, but that's the idea, and it can be an alternative energy resource just right away. Once the design, and I don't know who has that kind of skill to actually have the mold, and then it would be super amazing to make a massive one, and one that would actually power an entire city. Based upon the sunlight days and the stored power energy. So instead of making lots of little Fresnels that are making this incredible heat in a small compact area, you would have a huge lens, and so it would take in a much larger laser and heating capacity. So that was my idea, was to make larger Fresnels, and instead of the big, huge windmills or the big, huge nuclear plants and all of this item, you would have a massive lens. So the only thing we would have to do then would be apologize to the aliens. Very sorry, because I don't want to glare back at them. Would it hurt their eyes from a distance? All of a sudden, you're the bright star. Wow, what a thought. But anyway, yeah. Frit the glass, and then create a melted Fresnel. So capacitators for generated electricity.